today in the shop, I'm going to build a platform bed for a king size mattress. This is going to be a simple design, but not really that simple. Basically, it's like a toe kick for a base kitchen cabinet, but it has to allow for ventilation, and it's going to come apart in the center so I can transport it, and there'll just be some bolts holding it from the inside. I'm going to use cheap wood, economical material, and with the price of building materials right now, this is still the cheapest wood at Home Depot. It's just 1x8 spruce ledger board. This material, I actually bought it a year or two ago. It's been drying for quite some time, which is what you have to do when you buy this stuff, because they don't actually kiln dry it all the way. Sometimes it's really moldy.